Hello everyone. Today I have a basic student information system. It is a Java desktop based application. Basically you can log in here by the admin or user as you want. You can save the record of student here. You can search the student information from here by student ID. Or you can you want to show individual detail. You can modify the all data from here. When you log in from the user, you can only show the record of student. You cannot modify the student detail when you log in from the user. This is Logout. Okay, thank you.